Alright, what up?
Enjoying.
Enjoying. Nope, should hit mute on my phone.
Joining.
No, yo, I figured. Got a good.
Ah, you're back.
A decent enough game. Yeah.
No doing.
Not joining.
Not.
Oh, you're not joining now. Then, oh, no worries.
Not mo.
No worries, either way. Let's go, okay. Thanks for coming in, though. Hit that like button if you can. Alright, let's go.
Made Rambo.
Oh yeah, you made Rambo. Again. That's pretty cool. Alright, nothing in the baby church. Oh, look, there's a plant right here though.
The stuff I had with.
Oh, you made him again with the stuff you had with, I don't know. Oh, I gotta start my camp. I should go do a resupply. I was tired last night. I made some coffee today. That's what I need to do. Resupply and just keep everything trucking away.
I woke up 2 hours and 40 minutes ago.
Lucky you. I woke up
exactly
about 6 hours ago, 8 o'clock or something, maybe 7. It's up early doing stuff. And I got a lot done today, so I feel productive. Eat that stew. Brush my horse. Watch his feet turn white.
How was your day as Zoid0?
It was good, man. It was good. Very productive. Good meal. I got some Panera. Who doesn't like Panera? Feel free to throw me a sponsorship, Panera. You know? But good days. Good day, good times. I don't have work tomorrow either. So, I could go pull me an 8-hour stream, possibly. You should see.
Are running down fast.
They are running
I
down
fast. I don't know what it is.
Oh, you don't know what Panera is? Oh, Panera is, it's like a sandwich shop. It's really good. Like sandwiches and soups and salads. They're all pretty good. They have like pizza, flatbread, kind of like a fancy, not like Subway, but like flat sandwiches. I don't know how to explain it. Why do you have the Sylvester Stallone facial going on?
No, I like the facial for Rambo, but I also like the because it's dark Morgan facial.
Right.
I'm sure you haven't forgotten it's my birthday. At least I think it is. Certain dates have shifted over time.
Oh, anyway, man. That's a good day, though, man. You don't know what Panera is, you said?
Yes,
yeah,
tanning supply.
It's like
the only gift I need this year.
I know what you
and
said.
Next
it's
year,
kind of like
we'll
the,
be millionaires.
That's what you said.
Yeah, but it's like a little bit better than like a fast food shop. You know what I mean? They serve like plates and bowls. Yeah, but yeah, it's still like a takeout place. It's good.
I'm watching one of the last Rambo movies. But I'll wait to finish it.
Oh, nice. Is it Last Blood?
No. It's called just Rambo.
Okay.
I got free movies that you can watch it on if you like.
What is it?
MovieKids.tv.
Oh, nice. And they have Rambo on there? That's pretty cool. What, slide in there? Oh no. No.
Hey now. You gonna leave here? You got me?
Nah. I hear that.
Minutes? Oh yeah. It would take a minute to get there. This actually was really close to camp. Like super crazy close.
You know, I already love this horse by the way.
was that, the thoroughbred?
Thank you.
sorry, dude. I was grabbing coffee.
What the heck is this, like, white stuff on my horse?
Brush it. See?
I can't brush it. Like, it won't fall off.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man.
All right.
Tried yesterday and today.
I got my coffee. Hold on. Let me just put... I'll be right back. I'm ready.
Can I join, bro?
see then. All right. There we go. Ooh, got my headset back. All right, I'm just letting everything charge up. I'm ready. What do you feel like doing? I need to hunt a little bit. Try and fill up my camp. Get it going again, huh? All right, let me get comfy. All right. Have you eaten? I think I need a bunch of something before we get started. Smart. I was thinking of eating some cereal myself. Alrighty. Charged enough. I'm here though. Give me a Crips. What's he doing? Let's see. Is that three stews? All right. Oh, wow. You stayed alive? That had to take a while. No? Right. Oh, it's not too bad. I guess. There's a flower right here. Oh. Nice. No, you can have it. Put it on your horse. Unless you're gonna run it back. He was glitching on me. He kept moving. Otherwise, that should have been one shot, one kill. Okay. I'm not going nowhere but over here. Oh, you ran over your turkey and you couldn't pick them up or what? I think I already skinned him. That one at least. Yep, now I see it. That's definitely the Arthur Morgan sweatshirt. Oh, look, there's something over here. Nice. Dang, you should be able to. Nice. Oh, you get an arrowhead. To close the box and then open it. Yeah. Yeah, there's more. Just use your eagle eye. The possum should be out all over. All the night creatures, you know. Oh yeah, they always do. They always do. It's a trip. Look, there's something right there. Muskrat or something. Look, see it? Look, there's another one. Get that one, Sean. Over there. See the way I'm pointing? Right over there. Little muskie. just gotta start getting everything and you'll start ranking up. You'll get the experience, you'll get bonuses. It's right here, watch. Use your eagle eye. It's right here. See, he just went in the water. Look, I'll chase him out. I won't let him go in the water. I'll make him go the other way. See him right there? Right underneath you, yeah. Shoot him. Little musky. Oh, knife him, yeah, there you go. I do it all the time. Yep, that's what you gotta get them birds, get them feathers. Anything and everything. What up, PvP? You could join. It's a mellow join. We just hunting collectibles, chilling. Come on in. Bit of overkill. Don't be causing trouble in people's camps. Oh, I saw them. I saw them all them over there. They're mean though. They're mean dogs. Remember that. No, they're not. They're hard to kill. And they're the scavengers. With the varmint? Oh. Well, that's not the weakest. Carbine's a good gun. People. Well, I should definitely see what we gotta do today. Yep, go take them to camp, drop them off. Tarot cards, I gotta do tarot cards. Horseback, belt buckle, I could do that. Seagulls, some wild duck, okay. What? $54 gold. No.
I got PS Plus now in Hey.
Hey, what's up? What's up, man? I'm glad you got your PS Plus. That means you're back. See if I get some seagulls over here. Oh, I'll take that. Where are you going, Coon? I'm the raccoon. Shh. You can go in that house. You can go in that house. Let me know if there's anything in there. I didn't think so. Vanshorn? Are you about to die from swimming? Oh, dude, it helps a lot. Depends on what you're doing.
Help me find the white panther again. Emoji loudly crying face.
Pablo, you still haven't been able to find the White Panther, huh? Everybody's in search of the White Panther. Everybody's in search of the White Panther. Wish you like and subscribe, and then we'll go and see. Are you shooting people? What are you doing? Oh, the law could be called. I just don't want Van Horn, the whole Van Horn coming down on me. I wasn't ready for it. Just trying to hit the fence.
Okay, what have you got?
I'll try and help you, man. I know exactly where it's at.
Why not? Carrying a few of those with you, huh?
Everybody, thanks for coming in, hitting that like and sub. Got the nice Sunday stream.
You must be sad.
Maybe some Call of Arms. Maybe some legendary bounties. Definitely some ranking up.
Whatever you found, this is your business, not mine.
All right. Now we need to buy.
Don't go mishandling that now.
$5, you don't have that. So, geez, where do I want to go? Yep. Can actually bob your head while you do it too. No, I'm just up the hill. Alright, I need to open a map. Huh? Do you? Sweet. Yeah, I've got, I think, 9 treasure maps. We're doing collectible maps, but yeah. Yeah, that's fun. You should go. Go do a couple. You need it. See, I don't need it. So I never do them. I'm rich. Got level 300. No, I'm thinking, how much gold do you have right now? Okay. I want to see... You do all of them right now, and I want to see how much you have afterwards. See what gets you close to the collector roll. Don't you need the collector roll? Look, and we'll start doing daily challenges. Look, change your belt buckle. That'll help. We're going to get some seagulls, and we need to get some wild mint plucked. But if you go do each treasure map, then you can get close. What do you need, 15 or do you need 25? Okay, you could do it. It's doable. Because you're at 5. And your treasure map should give you a bar each. I've never think... Or more. That's the closest, Blackwater Marsh. It's right by camp. And then you can start there and just move outwards. And I'm just going to hunt and I'll be here. And I'll talk to you the whole time you're doing it. I'm going to do a resupply. But we can do this. Ooh. Yeah. Yep, go to camp. I'm gonna warp to camp myself right now. In a minute. It is, it's so detailed, you're right. It does. It does. It has a lot of challenge to it. You're right about that, sir. Some of them, I do. I jump on them on accident. I'm like, whoa. Missions? Oh, trophies? Nice. Yeah, nice, nice. I don't even know what they all are. I used to be a crazy trophy hunter, but now I kind of just... Whatever. Well, no, not this game. I used to always want everything. But just trophies in general. Got that sweet spot. Oh yeah, just search for it. Yeah, that's smart. You can't find it? How that goes when you can't find it, trust me.
I'm gonna search this first location up. I'm gonna go to the first location and then... Which is actually right across from me, actually.
I'm out in the middle of nowhere. That was crazy. Yo.
I don't know. Oh god. I almost just got killed.
By alligator? It's on one of the islands.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Is it on this island? No, it's not. Oh. Wow. Now I'm drowning.
Nice. That's what's up.
You can come get some of this alligator.
No, I'm all right, thank you. I'm actually back, yeah, but I'm gonna donate all my stuff to camp. I think I got quite a bit.
Getting a little low on supplies here.
Yeah.
Okay then, no comment. Okay, this will have to do. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. That's top notch.
What's wrong with that? All right, dude, I'm gonna get some food, I think. I'll be right back. I'll be back.